Yeah. listen to none of that Twitter stuff.